Well, guys, here I am on a new project. If you'll remember, a couple of years ago, my sister sent me this drop leaf table, and it's really bad. The old varnish, it's waterlogged, and so I've been working on it. What I did here was I took vinegar, ammonia, baking soda, and cornstarch and hot water, and you mix them all together, and then you brush it on there, and what it will do, it will take off the old varnish. Like, if you look right here, you can see some really thick, really bad stuff. And that's what I couldn't sand off. So I used my mixer to take it off. And this is after I put the mixer on there, scrubbed the top down. The whole top looked like that when I started. When I put my mixer on there to clean it. And then, because I've had this, she brought it to me a couple of years ago, and I've had it for a little while. And I kept thinking of something to do with it because it's an old table and I don't want to get rid of it. So I took the legs off and I've got an ideal for it. I think it'll work. But it's just a really cute little old table. But anyway, this tells you how much difference there is, how much work I've done on it. Now, I put no new stain, nothing on it. That's just down to the wood after I scrub off the old, once I get the old varnish off from it. See, it's just kind of sticky. But anyway, I'm getting her off of there. And then once it turns like this, then I'll show you guys what I plan on doing with it.